What is the best way to remove a wart? I mean, actually get rid of them?
Salicylic acid, the base compound of aspirin, can be applied to warts to help remove them.
Duct tape is cheaper.
If you put duct tape on the wart, you may be able to pull off the wart with it, though you do need to apply medication to prevent the wart from returning.
So now I'm back to having to use medication. They're so stubborn, I think I need a blowtorch to remove them.
Cantharidin is a chemical used to burn away the wart. Or your doctor could use liquid nitrogen to burn it off.
It would be cheaper to burn it off myself.
Do not use a DIY burn method, such as lighting and blowing out a match before applying the hot match to the wart. You might burn off the wart, or burn your skin.
Then there is surgery. Just cut it off.
That works best when it is a particularly large wart, or in a dangerous location. For example, those with HPV in the throat with warts need surgery to remove it.
OMG, no one told me about that risk in sex ed.
If you have genital warts, you could get a prescription to get your body to fight the warts.
I've heard of using retinoid cream to remove warts.
It isn't as good as salicylic acid.
What about cryotherapy?
That term covers using liquid nitrogen to burn off the wart. You can get over-the-counter cryotherapy kits that you could damage healthy tissue and fail to remove the wart.
I swear, after going through all this to get rid of the warts, I will never kiss a toad again.
You can't get warts from frogs.
You haven't met my ex,